Here at Sunderland, we've got a long history of teaching biomedical science as a degree. We have accreditation by the Institute for Biomedical Science, which is the professional body for biomedical sciences in the NHS. First year is really basic underpinning science, biological chemistry, some microbiology, some physiology, lab skills. So we try to do a variety of different ways of kind of learning science, so things like clinical case studies, different styles of writing, so writing in a style that's understandable to the general public. We try to combine a range of different ways of learning in order to develop skills within the course.
Early on, registered an interest to do with placement. Some universities, compared to other universities in the Northeast, offer a placement where some don't. And as I said, you have to do the placement to get a job if you want to be a band five, as it were. So register straight away and the university will support you through that. They'll help you, they'll give you interview skills, and they'll get you onto the placement if they can.
So when I graduated, I worked in the NHS hospital for a year, and then a PhD came up at the university. I applied for that and I was successful. In getting it. Getting the job at James Cook University Hospital wouldn't have been achieved if I didn't do a placement year. Not only did I learn the skills that were necessary for the job that I actually ended up getting, but it also gives the experience as well, which is up there with one of the most important things that the employer looks for. Doing the biomedical science undergrad has 100% helped me in my research. Every lab skill that I've learned, I had learned throughout my undergrad, and it's kind of, I feel, is made as a competent researcher as well.
Though the course is designed primarily for people to go working in the NHS, many of our students go off and do other different careers. So some of our students go off and do teaching qualifications, some of them go on to do further postgraduate study, either masters or PhDs. We try to make sure that we ensure that students are ready for a whole range of different kinds of jobs.